If there was a Hall of Fame for life, just a life Hall of Fame, who lived the best life? You think you'd be in it?
Who's lived the best life?
Yeah.
Oh man, I mean, I definitely for like if there was like a like Canada one.
Canadian Life Hall of Fame.
Yeah. Because it would be like Mike Myers.
Ryan Gosling.
Ryan Gosling probably lived a pretty sweet
Reynolds,
life.
Dan Aykroyd.
Again, Patron, like invented it, so had to live like a decent life, right?
Dan Aykroyd invented Patron.
Yeah, right.
What?
Yeah.
Dan Aykroyd.
Yeah.
Like the Blues Brothers, Dan Aykroyd.
Yeah, that's his.
No, he did it.
Yeah, that's his liquor.
Dan Aykroyd. Yeah. Did not invent Patron.
Yeah, he did. Who do you think invented it? T-Pain?
You guys been drinking, huh?
Dan Aykroyd invented Patron.
Did Dan Aykroyd actually invented Patron?
What about a Hall of Fame for being an absolute thought? Would you be in that?
Stop.
You know who would.
I'll take that.
I'd be there, though. Probably me and GB together.
Busts right next to each other.
Right?
Yeah, that'd be great.
No, Dan Aykroyd didn't invent Patron?